Okay, this is a C window, C++ window. There is a program given in it. You can see the menu system on the top. File menu, Edit menu, Search menu, Run menu, Compile, Debug, Project, Options, Window, and Help. Okay, see the program given. The first line is ask include stdio.h. Second one is hash include conio.h. These are header files. stdio.h. Go to options and in the directories you can see C:\C. This is a place where you have stored stdio.h, conio.h, all the header files and the library files with extension .h and .lib. It must be in that place, then only the program will be working properly. See the main function. There is a function printf and it is supposed to print some text over it. See the print function. The header file stdio.h is responsible for making the functionality of printf. See clrcr. Conio.h is responsible for making the functionality of clrcr and getcs. Return 0, the function int. Nature of the main function, the return 0 is given. Compile the program, Alt F9. Error 0, warning 0. Now it is ready for running the program. Run, Control F9. See, fine, this is the output of your program. Okay, you can modify the program and try it again.